Okay, so the next thing we do is, bless you, adjective. What do we do? What we work on? Adjective. Gonna write adjective here. So today we work about number one of adjective. Okay. Do you have paper and everything? Okay, so on adjective. Adjective. I shouldn't hear any talking, correct? Adjective is a word. Is a word. Is a word that tell more. Tell more about another word. Broke your advanced staff for not playing with my supply. Okay, so listen, you need to spread out. Box of you, you're in the middle, please. Yeah, thank you. More in the middle by three. One. That's awesome. On adjective. Read with me on adjective. Is a word.
A
word.
A word.
That tells more about another word. For example, if I say a man, right? If I say man, if I say man, I just don't know more about that man. So I want to describe more about the man. I say a tall man. So tall is adjective, right? Because this is a word, and it tell more about another word. Another word is man, correct? I have a noun man, right? So if I add tall, an adjective tall, so I know that man is tall, right? Got it? But now today we work about adjective that tell about the number. Okay, so
that's it.
Numbers.
On TV.
Numbers.
Was what you said second.
As special.
Got candy at the mall. That's here.
As special as it is.
Yes, but they're in different sections. And this is your third. Got
that tell how many.
That's what happened last. So we have one, two, three. Okay? So just move it over.
Okay.
That over to
your so what are we
just
working on? Adjective that tell how many. Okay, I need your hands, empty hands. That means not holding anything. Away from Max. Okay. So today we talking about one kind of adjective. The adjective is the number that tell how many in the sentence. For example, I say. Three.
I think we are old enough to know what we do when we say something. We do this.
I say three books. In my sentence, I have the pronoun. Best plus our one star. Then you owe me one. Okay? Listen. So I have eyes as a pronoun. Correct? Pronoun, we're talking about I, you, he, she, it. Pronoun, stay in the sentence. The verb is see. This is verb. I see. Action. Books is a noun. Correct? It's a noun. So if I say books, then I don't know more about the book. So if I use three. Three is what? It's number. A three number. Number as special adjective that tell how many. So how many books?
Three
books. So now if I say I see book, it's not clear that I say I see three books. So you, when you listen, you know that I see three books. Exactly, right? So now, all you do in your work is just circle. What is that? Circle or what? So draw a line under each adjective that tells how many And then you write the noun it tells about.
Good job.
Number one.
Doing the assignment right. Sorry about that.
Where's my cap?
You're doing the right thing.
Mm-hmm.
The next one.
I put it somewhere. Good
job, buddy.
Oh, how come you get money? Okay, let's do this one. So look up here, please. Make sure you write your name.
This is so picky, my
school out. So we do exercise, yeah. Okay. Ready? So we're talking about adjectives, numbers are special adjectives that tell how many more, okay? So Gloria had two pigtails. So which one is adjective? Which one?
Two.
Two. So you draw a line under. Because two is a number. Draw a line under two. This is adjective. And write, then write the noun is tell more. Which one is tell more? Which one is tell more? Which one is a noun? Pigtail. It tell more how many pigtails. So write pigtails on the line.
Yeah, Nodi was there and she said two squishies.
Pigtails. So that is the noun to tell more about that noun. How many pigtails?
She said pick one more squishy. This one is a magical squishy.
You should fix on this line, right? Your handwriting should fix in this line. Okay, number two. Julian tied five wishes to his kite. Which one is adjective?
Five.
So underline the word five. Because five is a number. And number is special adjective that tell how many. Right? And which one is the noun? Wishes. So five wishes. So we write wishes here. So he has five wishes. That tell more about wishes. Okay, number three. Gloria and Julian walked six blocks. Which one is the adjective? Okay, six. So underline six. Because six is a number, and the number is special adjective. You need to work now so you can catch up with us. We are on number three already, underline six. And which noun should we write here? Blocks. To tell more about the blocks. Six blocks. Okay, so the last one, oh no, number four. Julian counted 12 rocks from his collection. Underline the adjective. Which one? 12. The 12 is a number. A number is special adjective telling more about how many of that noun. And the noun will be rocks. So we write rocks in here. Okay. Last thing, they found one nest. Which one is adjective? One. So underline or draw a line under one and write that now. Nest. Nest. How many nests? One nest. Okay, so you're done, check your name, the date, and give me your paper. Okay, so Brooke, you stay with me. You can go computer for a while I set up for the next one. And Lola will be with me.